and welcome to Video Script presented by Drugs.com. Today, in the second of three presentations, we continue to review amoxicillin, a common antibiotic used in both children and adults. We will look at issues related to safety and dosing. Amoxicillin should not be used in patients who are allergic to penicillin-derived antibiotics, such as penicillin or ampicillin. Patients should tell their healthcare provider if they have had an allergic reaction to cephalosporin antibiotics, for example, cefaclor or cefalexin. Amoxicillin is taken by mouth, either as a capsule, tablet, or as a liquid suspension. The regular release form also comes in a chewable tablet. These dosage forms may be taken with or without food. The extended release form is approved for use in strep throat or tonsillitis and is given once a day. The extended release form should be taken within 1 hour after eating, and the tablets should not be crushed or chewed. In pediatric patients, amoxicillin is usually dosed based upon the child's weight. For children who use the liquid suspension, shake the bottle well before each dose. Use a marked measuring cup or spoon to measure the medication. Do not use a regular teaspoon, as they are not always accurate. Amoxicillin is removed from the body through the kidneys, and the dose or frequency of administration may need to be adjusted in patients with impaired kidney function. Thank you for joining us at Drugs.com for a brief review of amoxicillin. Please refer to our patient and professional information, drug interaction checker, and additional tools on Drugs.com. Patients with a concern about the use of amoxicillin should consult with their healthcare provider. Visit drugs.com/amoxicillin for more information.